Hi, I'm Andy Bremner. Behind me is the R600T Reclaimer, the newest member of the fluid management lineup. The name is derived from the true cleaning capacity of 600 gallons per minute, and the T references the trailer configuration. This cleaning system features a three-stage, three-tank system with an overall capacity of 7,729 gallons. As the latest evolution of Reclaimer from Vermeer in the 600 gallon per minute class, the R600T can comply with the latest emission standards. And on that note, let's look at some of the key enhancements of the R600T over the previous model, the R9x12T. This machine features power flexibility. So what does that mean? It means this unit can be configured with the generator mounted onboard or without the generator mounted onboard. If you select the option without the generator mounted onboard, the unit is equipped with electrical cables for convenient connections to the power source. Either option allows you to select if you want to purchase or rent the generator. Redesigns to our linear motion shaker basket and wedge retention component help reduce weight, improve available G-force, and extend expected screen life. We're excited to introduce our notched wedge block design, featuring pry-in, pry-out functionality, helping to reduce the need to hammer in those wedge blocks. Ultimately, this will help reduce wedge block installation time. You'll also notice that the overall length of the wedge block has been increased to improve screen retention, and this will help reduce solid bypass and also help to extend expected screen life. Let's talk about commonality of components and the positive impact that can have. All of our centrifugal pumps are 5x6 with 10¾ impellers. All of our electric motors are 60 horsepower. In order to achieve this component commonality, the number of 10-inch desander cones was adjusted from 3 on the previous model to 2 on the R600T. Commonality of components is important because it can help reduce parts inventory. We recognize that mobilization is a key factor in your day-to-day. And that's why we incorporated the onboard diesel motor dedicated to powering up the jacking legs. This can bring efficiency to mobilization prep tasks by eliminating the need to power up the entire system. Keeping drilled solids suspended in the drilling fluid is a key component to efficient reclaimer operation. And that's why we've implemented paddle-style agitators on this machine. These agitators can help improve solid suspension in the fluid and also help reduce settling in the tanks. This design also has the gearbox and motor strategically mounted out of the drilling fluid that can help improve ease of maintenance and also help improve overall life. Let's talk about our operator station keypad design for a minute. This is CAM bus based, eliminating mechanical relays for diagnostics and function. Button indicator lights provide feedback, such as the electric motor is receiving power or there is a potential issue somewhere in the circuit. We recognize that oftentimes you are working in challenging conditions. That's why we have routed our wiring through square tubing along the side of the machine. This can reduce exposure to the elements and drilling fluid. As a result, this routing can help reduce maintenance tasks associated with this machine. A convenient wireless remote allows the operator to control many functions from around the job site, such as engaging the charge pump and the charge pump valve. Keypads on the operator station and wireless remote communicate functions that need to be engaged from the remote or which functions can be engaged from the operator station. At the end of the day, the R600T is a great fit with our new D220x500S3 Navigator directional drill or any other HDD project pumping in that 600 gallon per minute range. If you have any questions on the R600T, please visit your local Vermeer dealer or visit us at vermeer.com. Thanks for watching and have a safe day.